Okay, what we have here is softened matzah with egg, softened with a little cold water, salt, and pepper. And now, hope I don't cause a fire, I'm about to put it in some hot oil. Well, my grandmother would use schmaltz or chicken fat. I am using olive oil. I have no idea how that will taste. This was never really a healthy dish. My grandmother also would put fried salami in it. Another healthy addition. So, let's see what happens here.